problems you've had in terms of security and your various arguments with the Indian government and a number of governments in the Middle East, is that anywhere near being sorted out?
Sorry, Rory, that's not.
That's just not fair, Rory.
And we're really up on time. Is there one more question you want to ask?
Because, first of all, it's not a we have no security problems. We've got the most
secure
platform.
Why is that
platform.
Not a fair question to ask?
It's well, because you said issue. You implied that we have a security problem. We don't have a security problem.
Well, you have an issue, have a controversy.
No, we don't. We've just been singled out, right? Because we're so successful around the world. It's an iconic product. It's used by business. It's used by leaders. It's used by celebrities. It's used by consumers. It's used by teenagers. I mean, we just singled out, you know, that just because of our success.
But is that being sorted out now? You're confident that issue is being dealt with?
We're dealing with a lot of issues, and I think that you know, we're doing our best to deal with the kind of expectations that we're under.
And you're confident that we've got a lot of listeners and viewers in the Middle East and in India. You can confidently tell them they're going to have no problems with being able to use their BlackBerries and you being able to give them assurance that everything they do is secure.
Sorry, that's over. Interview's over.
We're up on time.
Please, you can't use that, Rory. That's just not fair. That's not fair.
Well,
sorry, it's
I
not
hear what
fair.
You're saying,
we've dealt with this. Come on, this is a national security issue. Turn that off.